Welcome back to Let's Play Dying Light. The last time we completely forgot to do what I said we were gonna do, and instead of confessing the story or progressing the story, we did a quarantine side quest. There you go. Are you guarding anything? That pouch, huh? Man, how did I live before grabbing hooks? Oh, I just barely made that. Holy crap. Poison strap on. Do I really want to know? Answer is evidently yes, because I'm going to do it anyway. Now let's get to a safe area before I check this out. What the hell? Prop this bad boy on a sword and let the poison fly. And it's not that kind of strap on. What are you, in grammar school? Jeez. Well, excuse me. But if I find a blueprint between a dead zombie's legs and the description says poison strap on, my mind is gonna make a few assumptions. Maybe you should have put it in a less conspicuous place next time. Jeez Louise. Hey. Ow. I didn't even know there was an airdrop down here. Hey, girl. That's some grody ass water.
Alrighty, let's do this.
I gotta find Michael. Whatever the embers have in mind, if it stands any chance of working, I've gotta make it happen.
Look at those frames per second go up. This must be a small area. Look, a dead body. What's with all these corpses? What? Oh. Oh, this ain't good.
Fuck! I thought you were a biter. Why you gotta sneak up on a guy like that? Jesus, you almost gave me a heart attack.
Hey, what's the hold up?
I didn't mean to scare you, Michael.
Okay, ooh, okay. Troy said you were on your way. God, I'm glad she didn't see me jump like that. She'd never take me seriously.
Got a little crush, huh?
How could I not? Have you met her? That's why I volunteered for this.
But you're risking your life with a horde of flesh-eating zombies to impress a girl?
Mate, before the outbreak, the most impressive thing I'd ever done was win a spelling bee, okay? Troy would have never even looked at me, so I'll take my opportunities where I can.
All right, fair enough. Tell me what needs to happen here.
I tried to finish the job, but I couldn't get past the ninth floor.
All right, leave it to me.
What needs to happen is you take these explosives, turn on the gas ovens, and plant charges in a few specific apartments.
Well, that'll make a pattern, huh? One nobody outside Haran could mistake as random.
If they can explain this shit away, we are all gonna be really fucking impressed. Now, if you're ready, your first stop is on the 10th floor.
Oh, you're just gonna chill here? Wow, that's the first time I've seen a chest that isn't locked. Let's do this. You stay safe now, you hear?
shit.
I don't really see the need to go down to that floor. Well, can't go up that way, so gotta go this way. People lived here? Kinda red bear. Well, can't use that.
For now.
How does that even fit? Blade. Yeah, a gun. How polite of them.
Michael, I'm on the 10th floor.
Great. Look for apartments 105, 106, 134, and 137.
105, 106, 134, and 137. Hey, buddy. You wanna play? Come on, it'll be a blast! I know. Don't do that. Ah, oh, these stupid things. They're gonna keep spawning, aren't they? Whoa, shit! No! I'm amazed I did not die to that. Holy crap. This dramatic music. What the hell? Oh, hey. Ooh. level up power real quick. Turn on the gas.
Okay, I'm done with the first apartment.
Good work. Get to the next one.
Oh, hey, buddy. Fuck you! Close that door.
All right, second apartment's done.
Damn, you're better at this shit than I am. Next you need... Oh, shit.
What's wrong? Michael! Michael, get out of there! Get to safety!
No, I can hold him off. You've got to finish the job. I'm not going anywhere until this is done.
Floor 11. Floor 12, then. Oh, hey. Thanks, buddy. I was trying to get that open for the longest time. I don't really feel like clearing out everything, so I'm just gonna kill you and move on. Oh, wait. One of them fucking nests. I need to get a fucking flashlight that don't break every 5 goddamn seconds. Oh shit. Oh no. Lonely stove.
Is it a child crying?
I know what it is.
Fuck, what is this?
Whoa. Don't do that. Really? Don't do that. Hurry up, get this done.
Okay, all done.
Great, and if you could get back down here, I wouldn't turn down a helping hand at this point. Listen, hey. Oh, you sneaky fucker! Jesus Christ!
Michael?
Listen, if I don't make it, you have to grab... Get off me! Grab the detonator! Get the hell out of here and blow this place!
Michael, get the fuck out of there and head back to Troy, right now! Just leave the detonator! Michael! Michael! Shit.
I was wondering why that didn't work.
Shit.
Oh, fuck you. I don't got time to deal with this shit. Oh! God damn it! Mother of mercy! Who the fuck puts a boomer, a bomber right there? That's a dick move. Ow.
Okay, I hope you're all right, Michael.
Wait, what? Where the fuck you put your detonator? Oh, there. Duh. I don't feel like dealing with you right now, so go.
I have the detonator now. Let's see what this is all about.
Face.
Great, we see it. Great job.
Thanks. I hope it's enough. You had any contact with Jade?
Crane.
Jade, is that you?
Crane, I heard what you did. I see what you did.
Okay, so, do you believe me now that I'm on your side?
Oh, you sons of bitches!
Sons of bitches!
Fuck, Crane. If you're really on our side, you've got to contact the GRE. They must stop the Ministry from bombing the city.
Look, I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach them.
Guys, listen. Savvy's figured out a way to break through the jamming. He just needs your help to do it.
Okay, Jade, you heard that? We have to meet.
Yeah. All right. Meet me in that red building on Emerald Canal. We'll go from there. And Crane, be careful. The infected here are even more ferocious than the ones in the slums.
Let's try some midnight run. Okay, we're in the safe zone now. I just level up? Nah. Let's deliver this drop. It looks like I got a new side quest that I can do. That dumbass just fell off the building. How did I not die there? I truly do not know. Okay, you can get up now. It's okay. I was a badass for you.
Some people are worse than writers.
Hey, thanks for the weapon mod. It ain't exactly great, but it. Oh wait, I don't need a waypoint. Ow. Slice and dice. There you go. Oh wait, you're over here. Rainbow hatch. Oh my goodness. Look at that. That's a 4-digit damage count.
Anything you need, I got it right here.
Oh, baby. I need that. I need that so bad. I didn't even know how much I need that until I saw it right now. But anyways, that's it for this episode. See you later.